When we used Aero and Marine for the King Air, it was $300,000 in tax. And it turned into zero. And so to me, that's a big deal. I'm Eric Spitzer, Spitzer Helicopter Leasing, Woodland Hills, California. The reason we bought the King Air was we needed an upgrade from a previous aircraft, which was 414. We had a citation prior to that, went too far the other direction, and settled in the middle at the King Air. So I found Aero tax professionals through my father. My father used Aero and Marine in the past, and we've been using Aero and Marine for, it has to be 20, 25 years. You helped us with our citation, with our 414, with the King Air, and several other aircraft that I operate. When we initially contacted Tom, he made everything easy. It was easy to do, easy to proceed. It's the reason I use Aero and Marine. I own 70 aircraft, and I do all of them, all of the company aircraft, I represent myself with the tax people. But when it's important and it's my personal aircraft, I hire Tom. And I do the helicopters all day long, but when you start getting into the big money with my personal aircraft, I don't want to take any chances. I hire Aero and Marine every time. You know, when we had to when we had to go from speaking with Tom to speaking with Julie, it was seamless. There was virtually no change. And even with the lower level people we speak with at Aero Marine, it's always seamless, easy to do, and I don't have to think about it, which is the most important thing, because I want to focus on my aircraft corporation, not my personal aircraft. When we were in the 6 month period, you know, we had to be careful where we're flying and what the purpose of the flights were. And we were advised on a regular basis through the staff at Aero and Marine, you need to catch up on this or you need to be careful of that. And again, I didn't have to think about it. They did everything for me. When we got the final letter, it's always a good day. You know, and it's every time we've gotten it. There's never been a hiccup. There's never even had to be a meeting with the state. And so, you know, when you get that final letter and it's over, it's just a good day. When we used Aero and Marine for the King Air, it was $300,000 in tax. And it turned into zero. And so to me, that's a big deal. The most surprising thing about using Aero Marine professionals is the amount of time that I save. I don't have to go through this with the state. They do everything. It saves me incredible amount of time, incredible amount of headache. As everybody knows, dealing with the government is a nightmare. It's the worst part of the job. And I am so happy to turn it over to Tom and crew. One of the most surprising things is the immediate access to anybody on staff, including Tom. I have the cell phone numbers of everybody I need to talk to, and there's never a problem getting a hold of people. There's never a problem getting an answer. It's just easy. The thing that I would tell you about Aero Marine is don't try to do it yourself. You know, let them do it. They know what they're doing. They're the professionals. They are going to stop you from getting in trouble. And it's just too simple not to do it and too cheap not to do it. The amount of money that you pay Aero Marine professionals is minor compared to what you'd have to pay if you accidentally mess something up. You know, the one final comment that I want to make is to thank the staff at Aero Marine. You've made my life easy every time we had to do this, and you saved me lots of money, and I really appreciate it. And thank you so much to the staff and Tom.